Swim it back. Bring it forward. Hey, hey, hey. Open it up. Cross. Pull it down. Throw it away. March it wide. Right arm, reach it up. Take it over, you know it. Two more like that. Hamstring curl. Bicep arms. Knee up right away. 8, 7. Other side. March it wide. Take it narrow. Right foot mambo here. Take it up and back. Two more. Left foot forward. Oh yeah. Warming up that gorgeous body. I got the music in me. Left foot march. Take it wide. Look back. And narrow. Love it. Left arm. Swim. Forward. Take it wide. Cross. Few more like that. Pull it down. Throw it away. Woo! That's right. March it wide. I got the music in me. Left arm. Let's reach that bad boy up and forward. I got the music in me. Hamstring curl, girls. Let's do it. Hop. Bicep. Knees up. 8, 7. Oh, yeah. Breathe in. Other side. Hold. Do that. 4, 3. March it nice and wide. Whoo. And narrow. Left foot mambo here. Take it up and back. Right foot. I got the music in me. Oh, yeah. March it narrow. Feet a little wider than the hips. Plant them. Big breath. Exhale. Reach and squat. Woo! That's it. Whoo! Come on, get that booty back there. Get it back there. You know it. Whoo! Four more. Arms up, right foot forward, hinge. Two more. Oh yeah. Left foot up. I got the music in me. Feet wide, nice big breath. Exhale. Shoulders back, start easy and then getting a little tough. Oh yeah. Bring it on. Heel dig, here we go. I got the music. And toes. Elbows. Let's kiss them. 8, 7. Woo! Knee lift, arms up. Bring those knees up to meet you. Suck that low tummy in. 8, 7. Oh, yes. 4, 3. March it. Little wide. Yes. Plant the feet deep. V. Sink. Over. Over. Shoulders. Hips are low. Pull up those pants. Arms out to the side. It's single, single, and double. Reach. Single, single, double. Keep it up. Single, single. Keep those hips low, team. Breathe. tummy in, nice core work right on our feet. Now just singles, rotate, 8, reach, 7, reach. Keep those hips nice and low, hands, single, single. Breathe, elbows touching the thighs. Oh yes, is this not fun or what? Single, single, double. Single, single, double and tap. Single, single, come on, let's do it. Single, single, one more set. Woo! Nice big breath. Exhale and march. Oh, was that not a great time? So much fun, Liz. What do you got cooking? Heel day. Whew, good. Toes again. Push. Beautiful. Elbows kiss. Love it. Toes to the side. Beautiful. Arms up and out. Push. Breathe. Four more. Jumping jack or step touch. Whoo. Gorgeous. In 8, 7. March it narrow right. Perfect. Step touch right and left. Nice and easy to get into this. This is something new for us. 4, 3, scissor shuffle here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, step touch. Now, if we don't want to jump, here's our move. Bend our knees. Ooh. Step touch. Good. Or scissor shuffle. 8, 7, 6, 5. Step touch. Breathe. Scissor shuffle. 4, 3, step touch. Scissor shuffle. Two more sets. Scissor shuffle. 8, 7, 6, 5. Step touch. Scissor shuffle. Step touch. Good. Breathe. March it on the right. All right. New move. We've never done this bad boy before. It's kind of interesting. So you might want to march while I show you first, okay? Here we go. It's kick, lunge, kick, heel dig. 4, 3, 2. Kick, lunge, kick, heel dig. Whoo. Kick and down. Kick and down. Hop. Heel. March it. Oh, I know. I agree. Forward, forward, back, back. Come on, let's do four more. Get low. Left foot forward, forward, back, back. Okay, that was more work than we bargained for, right? Yes, it was. Left foot, march it up. Starting nice and easy. Left foot, heel dig here. Toe tap, push it up. Kiss those elbows. 8, 7. Knee lift, pull it down. Tummy's in. Draw that knee up nice and high. Perfect. Double knees. 4. Good. 3. Woo! Single knees for 4. Hold that tummy in. March it left. Love it. Okay, heel. Toes. Love it. Toes out to the side. Push. Nicely done. Arms up and out. Reach and out. Good. 4 more, just like that. 4. Push. Bend the knees. You know what's coming. Either jumping jack or step touch. Nicely done. Give me 8 more. 8. Woo! 4, 3, march it on the left. 3, step touch. Good. Nicely done. It's either 4, 3, alternate attack back. 4, 3, 2, or 4, 3, scissor shuffle here. 8, 7, 6, 5. Step touch. Scissor shuffle or tap it back. 4, 3, step touch. Scissor shuffle. 4, 3, step touch. Scissor shuffle. One more time. Scissor shuffle. Love it. March it on the left. Oh, how about a big cleansing breath? You know what's coming. We're gonna do that left foot kick and lunge back. Kick, tap, kick, heel, dig. Whoo, and kick. Kick, tap, kick, heel, dig. 3, 2, 1, hold. Kick, back. Kick, heel, dig. 3, 2, 1. Kick, or you can always kick it forward. Heel dig. March it left. Breathe in. Forward, forward, back, back. Nice and low. Two more. Right foot right here. 4. Love it. March, breathe. Exhale. Grab your chairs, your light weights. Beautiful. Okay, team. Sitting forward on the chair. All righty. Tummy's in, shoulders back. Raise those arms no higher than chest height. Elbows are curved. Gorgeous. Controlling the height. And as opposed to swinging those arms, we're placing them. Yes, out to the side. Let's do it. Now hold them up, hold them up. Bring the weights into the chest and out. 8 and out. 7. Perfect. Ho! Are we breathing? I sure hope so. 4, 3, gorgeous. Hola. Hold them out there. Rotate up. Slowly rotate down. Rotate all the way up. Kiss the elbows now. 4, 3, gorgeous. Push at forehead height. Here we go. Forehead, elbows back. 3, 2 more. That's it, ladies. Slowly lower those weights. Ooh. Shoulders back. Feet wide, sitting forward on the chair. Tummy's in. Little oblique reach. Let's do it. Elbow up and center. Up. Good. Keeping that head up above the heart. Breathing. Nicely done. Nice and strong. Let's see if we can't get down a little lower, retracting that elbow up a little higher. Oh, how about up to tempo? It's 8 and reach. 7. We're breathing. 4, reach. 3, love it. 2, slow it down. Once each side. Good. Shoulders back. Oh, perfect. Feet right in front of those chair legs. Booty sneaks out of the chair. It's down. We squat and rise, adding a nice little bicep curl. Bring all the body weight back into those heels with the goal of the backs of those thighs and that tushy touching the chair. That's it. Fire up those glutes, those hamstrings. Show them lots of love. Oh, yeah, we got it. Whoo! Woo! In 2 more, booty stays low. That's it. Pulse tap the chair. 7, 6. We're looking on the floor about 8 out, about 8 feet out in front of us. Back to temple. Down and rise. 3. In 2 more. Down and tap again. Are we ready? Let's do it. 8, 7, 6. We're breathing. 4, 3. Slow it down. Here we go. For 4, 3. Oh, yeah. Kneel it right away from that chair. Whoo. Whoo. Love it. Nice and strong. Feet are wide. Palms up, shoulders back, elbows in. Cross and pinch. stick out the chest. You've got it. Woo! Oh, yeah. Come on, contract between the shoulders. Get back there. Alternating the arm that's on top. You've got it. Two more, and then hold them back and pulse. Let's do it. I love you, honey. Four more. Four. Slow it down. Cross and pinch. Good. Bring the weight center. Roll the thumbs up. Twist right. Center and left. Keep it going. Four. Three. Two. One. Slowly. Help yourself back to a seated position. Watch where you're going. Sitting forward. Left arm down. Right arm up. Extending in opposite direction. We push, bend the elbows, push. We go ahead and lean side to side, straightening out those arms, breathing with these beautiful extensions. That's it. Seven. Oh, yeah. Woo! Love it. Four. Three. Perfect. Both arms coming down. Weights right here by the side of the legs. Feet out in front, arms underneath the legs for a little lat pinch. Look on the floor, 3 feet out. Here we go. Lift and lower. Exhale on the lift. Perfect. Nice and strong. Eight. Seven. That's right. We've got hot legs. Four. Come on, we can do it. Yes, we can. Two more. Woo! Hands low, chest to the thighs. Tuck, arch up one vertebra at a time. Shoulders back. Okay, help yourself up gently out of the chair. Weights off to the side. Dab that glistening moisture off this beautiful body. Grab a little sip of water. Set that chair off to the side. Let's come back to it. Marching big on that left. Here we go. Nice and big breathe. Perfect. Shoulders back. Oh, yeah. Heels. And knees. Whoo. Good. Three, four, three. Tap low now. Whoop. Double tap. And march left. Beautiful. What are we doing on this one? Let's start easy, shall we? We'll do a little squatting, a little jacking. If we don't want to jump, we don't do them. We step touch. Right? Starting easy. Left and right. Just these squats. Left and right. Tummy's in. Perfect. Good. Now just two squats and four jumping jacks. March. Squat it here. Jumping jack. March it left. Good. Keep it going. It's left and right. Jumping jack. Four, three, march it up. Now, if we want the jumps, little plyometrics, looks like this. Out, out, jump. Four, three, run or march in place. Good. Squat. Jack. March or run in place. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, squat. Jack. Run in place or march. And squat. Run it right here. March it on the left. Perfect. Forward, forward, back, back. Three. Two. Right foot nice and low. Right foot, march it out. And right heel dig forward. Knee lift high. Tap it down low. Double tap. March it on the right. Squatting right and left. And jack for four. March it right. 8, 7, 6, 5. Squat right and left. Jumping jack. 4, 3. March or jog. 8, 7, 6, 5. Squatting right and left. Jack it here. March or run. Plyo if you choose. Ho! Jack. Run or march. Squat. Woo! Jack it. 4, 3. Run or march. Squat. Here we go. Ho! And jack. 3, 2, run or march. 8, 7, 6, 5. Squat it up. Last time. Jack it right here. 4, 3. Run or march right here. Love it. Forward, forward, back, back. 3, get your breath. 2, gorgeous. Left foot forward now. March, nice big breath. Exhale. Water, weights. All right, ladies. Feet wider than the hips, both weights in the right, elbow in the waistline, knees bent, shoulders back, tummies in. Up, curl, down, full extension. We exhale while we're curling that arm. Beautiful. Standing up, nice and straight, good center of gravity. Now up to tempo, single curls. Oh, are we strong and beautiful or what? I'm just saying, good for you. You're working hard. You are worth every bit of this. Nicest day of 2020 and you're with me. Mwah! 4, 3, oh yeah. Woo! Good, slow it down for 2. One more, take one of those weights off. Let that weight dangle. Let's march left. Breathe. Hold, bring those weights over the left hand. Perfect. Palms forward, we know it. Stretch out those beautiful biceps. Fingertips down. Shake it all around. Shoulder back a few times. Feet wide. Left elbow into the waistline, knuckles on the thighs. Shoulders back, tummy and booty tucked. Here we roll. Slow up, curl. Oh, are we feeling fabulous? I think we're feeling fit and fabulous. Gorgeous, nice and strong. Woo! 2 more this tempo. Love it. Up to tempo now. Squeeze, exhale. Six more, just like this. 6. Good, strong. Show it to me. Oh, yeah. Woo! 2. Let's slow it down for 2. Up, curl, perfect. One more. Take one of those weights out. Let that weight dangle, arm dangle. Woo, breathe, march it. Weights over in the right, left hand out, fingertips up, palms forward. Fingertips down. Shake it, girl, shake it. Breathe, shoulders back. Turn to the side, prepare for tricep kickbacks. Feet right under those hips, suck in that tummy, elbows up nice and high, kick the triceps. And push. We want the majority of the time for those weights to be hanging out up behind us, showing those triceps some love, making them work. Yeah. Exhale while you push it. Come on, girls. 8. Release 7. We're looking on the floor about 6 to 8 feet in front of us, putting our head, neck, and spine in a really nice neutral alignment, keeping the chin above the heart. That's 4, Release three. Oh, yeah. Two. Now, see if we can't hold them up there. Pulse ceiling. Eight. Seven. Yeah, I know. We're worth it. Four. Three. Big contraction up. Slowly bring them down. Knuckles in front of those knees. Wide stance. Slow deadlift. Good. Chin is still above that heart, looking out on the floor, about 8 feet out in front of us. Good. Knees are soft and bent. Toes are forward. Breathe. Oh, yeah. Is this not fabulous? Yes, it is, Lissa. We love it so much. Thank you. Me too. Good. Up to tempo with these deadlifts. Whoo. Breathe. Woo. Gorgeous. Four more, just like that. Tummy's in. One more, nice and slow. Shoulders back, stepping in under the hips. Single squat. Good. Breathe. Now double squat to the right. That's down, rise, and left. Double squat. Push through the heels. Good. Now really stick that booty up. Go ahead and bend over at the waist. As long as that chin is above the heart. So pick a focal spot on that floor, about 6-8 feet in front of us. Good. Come on, nice and strong. Yeah. Four more sets. Come on, your high knees are saying thank you. Yeah, they are. Woo! Perfect. Good. Just two more. Coming back home. And singles for two. Let's knee lift out of this, shoulders back. Good. Stay right there. Suck that tummy in. Big breaths, double knees. Good. Woo! Single knees up. All right, make your way over to your water bottle. Put those weights down. Pat that beautiful skin. Oh my goodness. Ladies, I think Lake Lissa is open for business. Let's march on the right. Beautiful. Ooh. Okay, starting out nice and easy. Step touch. Swing it back. Doesn't this look harmless? Arms wide. Swing it forward. Arms wide. Pull it down. Hamstring curl. Can't keep my eyes off of you. Double. Singles, bring it into a row. Good. Four, three, back to that step touch. Swimming it back. Now ski, right, left. Hoo, hoo, yes. Just skis. In eight, seven, six. In four more, twisting with a nice shuffle. Hoo, arms up. All the way down, twisting. Back to the middle, twisting. Perfect. Now jump rope, here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, ski right and left. Four, three, jump rope in the middle. Eight, seven, six, five, ski right and left. Ho! Either jump rope or march. Eight, seven, six, five, ski right and left. Ho! Jump rope. Woo! One more time, skiing right and left. Jump rope. Hoo! Arms up. Raise that rope. Twisting right and left. Good. Center twist it out. Take it down. Love it. March it nice and wide. And narrow. Forward, forward, back, back. Two more times. Oops. Left foot, march it out. Oh, love it. Left arm, swing it back. Open it up. Just too good to be true. Swing it forward. Open it wide. Ho! Ski left and right. Just ski it, girl. Ba-ba-dum, ba-dum. Perfect. Shuffle or march left. Middle twist. Baby. Bring it down. Good. Jump rope. Raise the roof. Woo! Take it back down. Ski left and right. Four, three. Jump up for eight or march. Skiing right and left. Jump over. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Ski left. Jump up. Ski. Jump up. Eight, seven, six, five. Ski left and right. Jump up. Raise that roof. Coming down to the middle. Twisting left and right. Breathe. Hands down. Good. Marching on the left. Hold. Forward, forward, back, back. Three. Two. Right foot. I mean it this time. Nice and low, girls. Whoo, tap back. Push tummies in. Bend those knees. How about that lunge combo? Let's do it. Out, knee, out. Come on, nice and big. Hold that low tummy in. If you feel like adding a jump, let's do it. Eight, hop. Seven, hop. Woo! Perfect. Four, hop. Three, hop. Two, love it. March it narrow. Ooh, little wide. Big breath right here. Exhale, grab some water. Yay. We're gonna grab our chairs, no weights. Okay, team, either standing behind the chair with both hands or at the kitchen counter. Heels together, shoulders back, tummy is in. Releve, that's a calf lift and lower. Exhale as you rise. Hold. Arch those feet. Give me four more of this tempo. Chins up, standing up tall. Hold it up, hold it up. Pulse ceiling. Eight, seven. Oh yeah. In four more, keep this tempo. Four, three, moving into pigeon toes. Sculpt the outsides of those calves. Strengthen them. Eight, nice and high with those heels. Come on, you've got it. Four, three, heels straight back. Good. In two more, we're going to rock back on the heels like this. Toes up and lift. Three and lift. Two, good. Now up and pulse. Four more. Moving back in, heels in together, toes out to the side. Two more. Hold it up, big contraction. Right arm out. Left arm out. Left arm up. Right arm up. Both arms out to the side. And down. Oh, right foot forward, left back. Inhale, exhale into that heel. Oh, girls, if you want an express workout, you just got one. We're going to throw a few more bells and whistles on that tonight. We're only halfway there, maybe a little better than halfway. But this is a great place that if you're in a hurry, you can stop, and we just got everything. Inhale, exhale those hips, and lift up the heels. Of course, I would prefer you to throw in a good 3 to 4 minutes of stretching. Good breathing. Slowly release, foot down. Left foot forward, right back. Inhale, exhale that heel down. Hips forward, heel up. Breathe. Nicely done. Release. Okay. If we want balance assistance, keep the chair or the counter to your side. Otherwise, let's come so we have our feet underneath our hips, bending the knees, sucking the tummy in. Sucking the tummy in. Doesn't matter what leg we're going to start with because we're going to do both of them. So pick a leg. Here we go. We tap it out and in. Now those arms can be like an airplane. Good. Keeping the knees bent. Put the body weight into the heel of the leg you're balancing. Good. Breathing. Squeeze. Keep those shoulders back. Tummies in. Now, instead of touching the floor, see if we can just extend to the air and in. Air and in. Air. Keep that knee bent that you're standing on. Avoid that temptation of standing up. Good. Breathe. Whoa. Can you give me eight more? That's eight. Yes. Seven. Tummy is in. Shoulders are back. Totally okay to be bent forward. We're balancing and strengthening at the same time. Everything's working in the core. Zip it up. Perfect. Good. Squat. Rise. Knee lift. Alternate. Oh, was that not fun? We get to do the other side. Isn't that so fabulous? Yes, it is. Lori, you're getting a doubleheader. Tammy, doubleheader on this baby. Feet under the hips. Good. Squat. The other leg. Here we go. It's tap and in. Tap and in. We're extending back, anchoring down in the heel of the leg we're balancing on. Now, arms can be out to the sides for a little additional balance assistance if we're not gripping onto something. If we want that ultimate core challenge, praying hands right here. Good. Are we ready? In two more, extending the air. Here we roll. It's squeeze, tap, squeeze. Good. Getting that leg a little higher each time if we can. Extending and leading with the heel of the foot or pointing the toe. Yes. Both are going to give you some wonderful glute action, avoiding the tendency of straightening that leg that we're standing on. You've got it. Eight, seven, six. Hips are square. Beautiful. Four, three, knees are bent. Oh, yeah. Perfect. Touch the floor. It's eight, seven, six. Tummy's in. Breathing all the way through this, team. Four, three. Gorgeous. Yes. Gently squat down. Tuck our chest. Shoulders back. Knee lift. Oh, how are we feeling? So fabulous, Liz. Thanks for asking. Sure, no problem. Keep those knees coming up. Arms up nice and high. Here we go. Crunch. Woo! Come on, bring in those arms down. Lifting those knees nice and high. Double knees. Four. Three. Using that glorious breath. Single knees. Feet nice and wide. Big breath. Exhale. Yay! Ho, ho. Feet nice and wide. Toes out to the side. Hunker down, shoulders back. Biceps up, palms forward. Squat down and curl with the rise. Now what's going on with that booty? We have a nice vertical alignment. It's tucked underneath as opposed to this. This is a no-no. This is a yes-yes. We want that nice vertical alignment. Good. Four more of these. Three and two more. Hunker those hips nice and low right here in just the arms. Breathe. Good. Four more. Perfect. Ready for that squat and rise? Let's do it. Just the legs. Weights right by the groin. Step in. Knee lift. Breathe. Breathe. Four more knees. Good. Weights out to the side. Feet a little wider than hips. Bend the knees. Weights together. All the way up. Elbows in and back. French press. Down. Press. Good. We're allowing those elbows to graze the ears. So, what is the most common boo-boo we make when we do this exercise? We see the elbows way out here. That's a no-no. We really want to get them in close, having the triceps do the work. Tummy is in. Again, we're back into that vertical alignment. The booty is tucked. The knees are nice and soft. And we're breathing, using that breath to help us through every movement. Pulse floor. Eight, seven. Slow it down. Just four more. Down and press. Three, two. Gorgeous. Slowly bring it up. Gently bring it down. Slow deadlift. Just two. It's down, touch, up, shoulders back. One more. And knee lift out of this. Here we go. Eight, 7. Love it. In 4, 3, march it, put those weights down. Grab a quick little sip of water. All right. Tap that beautiful skin. We're glistening. Our beauty, our strength, our confidence is showing. Yeah, it is. All right. Let's get all the toys out of the way. Marching it on the left. For you and me. Just wait and see. Okay. We're going to spike that heart rate one last time. We're not going to spend a lot of time on this. So I'm going to invite us to come on in. We'll do a couple of different modifications, starting nice and easy. Walk forward for 4. Walk it back for 8. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, and forward. 4, 3, 2, 1, and back. Good. Or forward for 4. Fast feet back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Left foot forward. 4, 3. Fast feet. Left foot forward. And fast back. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, 6, 5. March it on the left. Little football march left. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Good. Here we go, girls. 8, 7, 4. March it left. Hold. Forward, forward, back, back. And right foot. Right foot, march it out. Big breath. Nice and slow. Take it forward. 4, 3, back it up. 8, 7, 6, 5. Forward for 4. 8, 7, 6, 5. Forward for 4. And back. You know what's coming. Here we go. 4, 3, fast feet back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, forward 4. 8, 7, 6, 5, forward. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, forward 4. Last time. March it right. Perfect. How about that football march to the right? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Finish big. 8, 7, 6. March right. Hold. Good. Breathe and march. Forward, forward, back, back. And left foot forward. Left heel dig. Push and breathe. Arms coming up. Hold them up. Paddle the canoe. Down. Give yourself a nice twist. Engaging those obliques. Nice long set. 16, 15. Four, three, march it on the left. Feet wide. Okay, ladies. How about a little speed bag, corner to corner? 4, 3, other corner. Double, all the way around. Reverse and lower. One more time. March it wide. And narrow. Forward, forward, back, back. Nice and high. Letting that heart rate come down. Right foot, standing tall. Two more like that. March it nice and wide. Ready for those speed bags. Let's take it up to the corner. 4, 3, other side. Reverse and lower. Other side, doubles all the way around. Again. March it wide. And narrow. Forward, forward, back, back. Left foot. March it on the left. Gorgeous. Last time, left foot, tap it back. Tummy's in, bend both knees, hunker down. Good center of gravity, suck that low tummy in. Combo. Out, knee, out. That 7, knee, out. 6, lots of breathing. Good. 4, 3, 2, perfect. Left foot, march it out. Hold. Grapevine, nice and easy. Slowing it down. 8, 7, how we feeling? I'm a little sweaty. How about you? Yeah, sweaty buddy going on right here. Perfect. 3, 2, march it wide on the left and narrow. Heel dig right here. Palms forward. Gorgeous. Toe tap, push it back. Last time, march it narrow. Inhale big. Exhale. Again, nice and big. Exhale. Sneak a little sip of water. Grab your mats. Roll them out. Keeping that head above the heart. And actually, I think we'll go this way so you can see everything. All right, ladies, is this going to be fun or what? Yes, it is. Let's stand right at the base of our mat. Squat back, coming down for cow. Tuck our chest slowly for kitty cat. Let's do that again. Inhale down for cow. Tuck arch up for cat. Shoulders back. Now squatting back, hands down, walking it out to plank. Gorgeous. Shoulders back. Okay, team, if we would like to bring our knees to the mat, let's do. But if we're bringing our knees to the mat, let's avoid that tendency of sticking that tushy up, right? We really want to zip up the core, so bring those shoulders back, hands right under the chest, fingers spread wide. If our wrists are bothering us, just come on down the forearm, okay? We're going to hold that for a couple of nice big breaths. Tummy's in, breathing. Now, if we are up on our knees, we have lots of choices. We could alternate a leg lift, we could alternate a knee dip, or we could climb the mountain. Okay, breathe. If we're climbing the mountain, it's down on the forearm, down, up, and then we alternate the lead arm. Tummy's in. Breathe. Good. Woo! And just hold that plank. Ooh, breathe. Love it. 8, breathe. 7, breathe. 6, breathe. Breathe. 4, breathe. 3, oh yeah. 2, breathe. 1, both knees down. Pull back for child's pose. Stretching those arms and shoulders long and wide. Tucking the chin, forehead down to the earth. Couple big breaths down here. Release all the tension from the low back. On the next inhale, very slowly rock the body forward. Arching up one vertebra at a time, slowly so we don't get dizzy. We're up on our knees. Shoulders are back. Opening up those arms and crossing. Opening them up again. Cross that other arm on top. Open it up and down. Scoop back. Walking the hands out. Stay on your knees for these. Coming into some modified push-ups. Hands are right under the chest. Elbows close to the body. Slow two count down. It's down, touch, up, and push. Take a moment to adjust so those hands are right under the chest instead of forward of the shoulders. Good. Breathing. Again, our spine is in a beautiful neutral alignment. Resisting the temptation of looking at our belly button. I promise you, it's still there. We're going to look on the floor about 12 inches ahead of the index finger or directly where our nose is. That's right. Perfect. A few more nice and slow. As soon as you reach fatigue, pull back to that child's pose. Otherwise, let's challenge that beautiful body. Good. Breathe. Can you give me two more? Woo! Pull it all the way back, ladies. Oh! Does that feel marvelous or what? Lissa, that feels so marvelous. Slowly coming up to our knees. Shoulders back. Opening up that beautiful chest. Crossing those arms. Opening up that beautiful chest. Other arm on top. Out and down. Scoop slowly around. Shoulders back. Okay, when you're ready, come back down to tabletop, all fours. If you're me, you're gonna take a moment to clean up your lake, right? There's never a doubt that I'm really doing this workout with you, right? Okay, ladies. Let's go ahead and tuck arch up into kitty cat. Inhale into cow. Tuck arch up into kitty cat. Find that neutral spine. We're looking on the floor about 12 inches forward of the index fingers. Extend one leg back. It doesn't matter which one it is. Hold it right here. Tummy is in. Lift and tap. Lift and tap. That's six. Nice and strong. Contract the glutes. That's it. Four. Three. Gorgeous. Now keep the hips square to the earth. Now hold the leg up. Squeeze. Opposite arm forward for a nice bird dog. Breathing. Now, one of the tendencies is opening that hip up to the ceiling. We want to keep it close to the mat. Suck in that low tummy. Beautiful, nice, beautiful alignment. Fingertips all the way back to the toes. Gorgeous. That's it. I'm counting. No worries. I haven't forgotten. Keep breathing, using that breath to strengthen us. It's four. Breathe. Breathe. Two. Breathe. One. Tabletop. Arch up with the cat. Oh, yeah. Release that tension. Inhale, cow. Tuck arch up for cat again. Nice neutral alignment. Roll those shoulders back. Let's take that other leg back. Tap it on the floor. Breathe. Are we ready? Lift and tap. That's eight. Tap. Seven. Nice elongation on that leg. Squeezing those glutes while we're lifting. It's four. Down. Three. Gorgeous. Two. Now hold it up there. Keeping those hips square to the mat. Opposite arm out. We're breathing. How are we feeling? Are we feeling just absolutely awesome? I know I am. That's it. Hold and breathe, girls. Gorgeous. Tummy's in. Beautiful alignment. Keep those hips square to the earth. You've got it. Here we go. Four. Breathe. Three. Breathe. Two. We're still breathing. One. Release. Arch up into cat. Oh! Is that glorious or what? Inhale, cow. Last time, tuck arch up into cat. Toes down, gently push up so you push yourself back into downward dog. Breathing. Oh yeah. Another nice big breath, big one. Exhale, inhale the heels up, bend the knees and the feet come nice and wide. Walking the hands toward the middle of the body. Inhale, exhale down, slowly coming over to the left toes. Inhale, exhale down a little farther. Chin is above the heart, breathing into that hamstring, showing it's in love. Absolutely spectacular. Slowly coming over to the other foot. Inhale, exhale down. Big breaths here. Slowly come to the center, helping our feet in a little wider than hip width apart. Hands up to the upper thighs. Squat into cow, tuck slowly, arch up super, super slow on this. One vertebra at a time, shoulders back. Keep the hands below the heart so we don't get dizzy. And gently step aside. Let's take the mat out of our way. Shall we? We shall. Okay, little balance today. Oh my goodness, does this feel fabulous? Big cleansing breath now. Inhale gently with those arms up. And exhale. Shoulders back. Beautiful. Okay, hands to center for ultimate core strength with balance challenge. Or a little bit of a modification out here will help steady us a bit. So pick where you'd like those arms. Gently root your left foot down into the earth and pick up the rein. Good. Extend and bend. It's out and in. Seven and in. Six, tummy's in. That left knee is slightly bent. Four, in, three, perfect. Two, now hold the extension. Camel to the back. Squeeze those glutes up nice and high. Absolutely spectacular. Coming into a passe or a tree with the arms out to second. That foot's staying away from the knee. It can either be connected to the earth or the inside of that leg. Palms up. Gently bringing those tree branches up to the sky. Inhale and exhale back. Arms back out to second. Lift that beautiful knee, close the hips. Slow squat into cow. tuck, arch up, one vertebra at a time. Shoulders back. Inhale gently. Exhale, praying hands center heart or out to second. Find a focal spot. Lift that left knee, sink. Tummy is in, here we go. Ready to extend? Eight and in, seven, good. Low tummy in, pressure off that back, gorgeous. Four, three, love it. Hold that extension, slowly camel back. Squeeze those glutes. And on the next inhale, come on into tree. Connected either with the earth or the tree trunk. Open up those hips, open the shoulders. Arms out to second, palms up. Inhale those tree branches up. Exhale into a beautiful baby back bend. Big breath. Inhale, arms out to second, left knee up. Close to the front. Slowly lower. Alternate those hips and knees coming up. Ooh. Last time, cow down into a squat. And tuck, arch up one vertebra at a time. Take your time. Oh, shoulders back, feet wide. Inhale. Exhale, push it out. Inhale in. And exhale. Again. Exhale. Inhale, open it up. Exhale. Shoulders back. Team, we are finishing where we started. Pretty young things. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Enjoy your showers. You've earned it. Enjoy this glorious weekend. Weather's going to be spectacular. Feel free to dance with me tomorrow morning at 8. Have a great one, everybody.